A man now faces charges of attempted murder after dragging a Florida deputy through a traffic stop, and the whole thing was recorded by the deputy's body camera. Deputy Aaron Blaze said he first pulled over Rocky Randolph Jr. for tinted windows. For the first few minutes, everything was fine, talking calmly, but when Blaze smelled marijuana, he asked Rudolph to take the keys out of the car ignition, and that is when things got ugly. When the deputy pulled out his gun, Rudolph takes off, Blaze hanging onto the side of the car. That's what you're looking at right there. Eventually, Blaze just fell off. He shot Rudolph in the leg in the process, and Rudolph, as you can see here, did crash a short time later. Deputies caught up to him later in the day. That video, terrifying
really is.
To watch. Jeez.